Apple just released iOS and iPadOS 17, and there is a hidden gem of a feature that I am sure you do not know about. And I think it's really gone under the radar, but it really deserves your attention right now. Hey everyone, welcome back. It is Mike with another installment where I teach you about all the new iOS and iPadOS features in under 3 minutes. Today we're covering a feature that has honestly made my life a lot easier, as I'm sure it will make yours as well. I'm talking about the new check-in feature built into Messages. So grab your device, let's dive right in. Now, check-in is a brilliant new feature that lets your friends and family know that you safely arrived at your destination, like a souped up version of Find My Friends with intelligence. I don't want to say machine learning, but intelligence built right into the app. Now, if you're like me, sometimes you might forget to send that text to your loved one saying, I reached home. This feature is gonna be a game changer for you. Let's talk about what the prerequisites are. For check-in to work, the sender and the recipient both need to have iOS 17 installed on their phones. You need to make sure that location services is turned on and enabled for messages in the settings, and you must have a cellular data plan enabled for the sender of the check-in feature. Next up, we're gonna show you how to use check-in feature on your device. First, we're gonna launch Messages. We're gonna tap the plus sign next to the message bar and then select check-in. Now, if you're a first timer, you have to tap continue twice to select your location permission. Now, it'll default to sharing your home location, but you can edit this in the settings or whenever you prompt to send a new check-in. You can also adjust your destination and adjust how you travel or what mode of transportation you're using for that check-in. Now, let's talk about advanced settings that are gonna give you, I think, a little bit more control and make it a little bit more useful of a feature. In the tab titled After a Timer, you can set a timer that will prompt you to update with your progress. So to say, if you fail to respond within 15 minutes, your chosen contact will be alerted to that there could be a potential issue. Now, one last thing, let's talk security and extra functionalities. Now, your shared information is encrypted end-to-end for privacy, plus you have the ability to extend your estimated arrival time if you're running late for whatever reason. Now, the system will also track any anomalies and might prompt you with an emergency alarm option. And that's your complete guide how to use check-in in iOS 17. I really appreciate this feature because it makes it super convenient, really to give your loved ones peace of mind on your location. And if you found this video helpful, right, don't forget the thumbs up button right down there, as it does help the channel. Go ahead and click subscribe if you want more iOS, iPadOS, and Mac productivity tips. And make sure to check out that playlist on all things iOS 17, linked in the card above, as well as right over here to my left, your right. Until next time, folks, stay safe.